Before it even begins, the monsoon session of Parliament is stirring controversy. The Right to Information Amendment Bill 2018 has been listed for deliberation in this session, while the government has said that the bill is only to revise the salaries of the RTI officers. Activists are worried that the amendment could seriously dilute the crucial act. Nimisha Jaiswal joins me for more on this. Nimisha, why is this bill so controversial?
Well, Rohit, the interesting thing about the Right to Information Amendment Bill is how little information there is about it. And RTI activists actually filed an RTI requesting the government, the Department of Personnel and Training specifically, for more information, details on what exactly they are planning to amend in this crucial act that was introduced 13 years ago and has been very important for RTI activists and many common citizens in gaining more information about their rights under the different ministries. But the response from the DOPT, the bill is under consideration. Yes, we will be introducing it, but since it's under consideration, more information cannot be revealed. However, sources and reports in the past seem to indicate that this bill is going to focus on revising the salaries of chief information officers. Currently, the chief information commissioners, their salaries are tied to the salaries of election commissioners, and they are at par with also the salaries of Supreme Court judges. The proposed bill, sources are saying that the proposed bill is actually going to tie these salaries now to the governments. The concern that RTI activists are expressing is that if officers are responsible to governments instead of parliament for their salaries, will this intimidate them? Will this give them room to be coerced in a certain way, that if they ask the government for certain kinds of information, will they now have to fear for their salaries to get a cut? Of course, right now, no further information. The session is starting on July 18th, and this bill is one of 18 listed under new bills. Other bills actually have more information, but this one simply says bill to be introduced, considered, and passed in this session.